Hey there everyone, Manaro here and welcome back to Alien Shooter TD. Hopefully this time it recorded my intro, it didn't manage to record the last two. Okay, just hopefully it managed to record that. Now, I managed to beat level Mission 8, Easy Mode, on Gold Star. It's just on the type of units that I should have used. Now, it really shows what units you should use. Okay, Mission 9, let's go. Okay, I trained my troops and got better weapons. Oh man, ready those guys. I'm hating those guys. Okay. Finally. Wow. No worries now. Yeah. It's the rocket launcher that's really pushing it through. Okay. Come on, move. One cat stuck there. There should be... Where is it now? There should always be a supply crate here. Now I don't know where it is. Nope, not post. Over there, so that's... supply crate, huh? Change it over here. Ooh, something for the marine too. Nice. Nice. What the heck? What are they anyway? Lizard. Now I know how they are named. I can see their names now. As long as I select them. Okay, to the map. Let's see that weapon. Ooh. Much better damage. Let's recycle. Too bad that the Vulcan is much higher now. Okay, let's continue. Mission 10. Then I might unlock that what is it again? Endless mode. That's it. Endless mode for military complex. Let's go. Start. Ooh. What's this? Ata energy. Oh, wow. There are two places. Let's start. Oh no, the bugs. Not the bugs. Let's see what are they lost. Wait, really? That's their name? I forgot. This guy really powerful. Now where's the supply crate? I want to see the supply crate now. I am not seeing any supply crate. Ah, there's the supply crate. Ooh, Catarial. Nice. Okay, completed that. Let's go and see that. Open. The heck, meaning you see. Okay. Standard, still standard. I may not be using them. I might even recycle some of them. Yeah, recycling this one. Else, also recycling this one. It's the tactical that I really don't know how to use properly. Ooh. Short range. Okay. The legendary has better explosion area. Okay. Yes, I unlocked this one now. And I need training. Even the cheapest, lowest rating, 10,000 damage. Especially for the armor. Let's see, they use the most advanced weapons currently available. Plasma charges explode on impact, inflicting devastating damage to multiple enemies over a wide radius. Occupied space on the battlefield, it's 3x3. Mm-hmm. They are like rocket launchers, but smaller area. But deals more damage, especially on armor. Okay. What's the new area? Underground base. Disaster is imminent. We did not expect our base territory to be overrun. And now the aliens can combine two front and carry on the assault with a considerable advantage. Control over our military base has been lost. Withdraw your troops from the area of operations and unite them with the main forces for a combined retaliation. Oh my. Kept being pushed back here. When will we counter? Well, I'll just try this one, the dungeon. Hopefully I don't lose too much. See. Let's remove the shotgun and then add this one. Okay, let's play. Seat area, where do they go? Let's place two guys over here for now. See what they produce. Claw. Cluster. That one already. The rocket's seriously not doing its job. Finally. No. I'm gonna lose. But a quick match, only just 6 rounds. What happened to me? Okay. Let's try that again. 6 rounds only. Let's change. Remove. And I don't know which one. Let's go with the sniper. Play. Let's start. This is just miserable. No. What heavy defenses they have. I lost again. Still round 6. Well, I'll be surrendering this time. Maybe the amount of coins changes as the amount of stars that you have. Well, I'm gonna test that out later. And with that, I'll be ending the video there. Hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching. And see you in the next one. Bye-bye.